President Obama might go to Roseburg, Douglas County. The funerals start Thursday, and I guess they will extend into next week. How will the president be treated if he does indeed travel to Roseburg?
Well, I think the president, first of all, is not welcome in the community, and that isn't just my opinion. We've talked to dozens upon dozens of citizens, some family members of the victims, our elected officials, and you may have a copy. If you don't, I'd be happy to read from it on the air, that our Douglas County commissioners, along with our Douglas County elected sheriff, who is very popular, and our chief of police, all came to a consensus language about him not being welcome here to grandstand for political purposes.
All right, don't read it, but just encapsulate why they don't want President Obama to come.
Well, the bottom line, Bill, is that a number of people believe that when the president opened his press conference, we still have finished counting the bodies on the campus right behind me. We haven't identified whose children were killed and whose were not. And even at that same moment, he is saying, some people will accuse me of politicizing this issue. And he goes on to say, but it should be. So he not only acknowledged that it could be politicized, he was doing so deliberately. So now he wants to come to our community and stand on the corpses of our loved ones to make some kind of a political point. And it isn't going to be well received, not by our people, not by the families, and not even by our elected officials.
Interesting. Very interesting. Well, if that happens, Mr. Jakes, we'll check back. Real quick. Go ahead.
If I may, there's one other thing I'd like to throw in just really quickly. Something else, even on the heels of this rumor the president may come, is that the Westboro Baptists are on the way to disrupt some of these funerals. And we think this is appalling. There's an organized plan to help keep the families isolated from this. But this is just one more potential insult to what these families have already gone through.
Yeah, and that would be horrible if those are the people, the anti-gay people who show up, and they blame all tragedies that God is punishing America. We hope that doesn't happen, Mr. Jakes. If it does, you let us know. Thank you very much.